What is going on, guys? Welcome to another Glazed Manga Plays Kingdom Hearts 3. We're about to explore the Caribbean. Pedro, Lily, and Emanuel are going to join us here in a second. And we're so excited to play this world. Just to remind you guys that to enter our print giveaway, because we're doing print giveaways, we're giving away one of our amazing Kingdom Hearts fan art prints. All you need to do is share this video and like the page so you get all the notifications. And just by sharing this video, you enter our print giveaway. These prints are amazing. Can you show us the print, Pedro, real quick?
What is up, guys? I am here and I'll be in the background because I am sleepy.
Right here, yeah, Pedro has a long day of work, but yeah, these are the prints that we're giving away, guys. You can show them in the promo slideshow as well. But anyways, without further ado, we are going to play the Caribbean. Yes. Let's see what Sora's gonna do with Jack Sparrow.
Guess what Johnny Depp asked him? Not Johnny Depp. Johnny Depp, Johnny Depp, Johnny Depp.
Captain Sparrow.
So let's go! Guys, remember to share the video so more people can join us and enjoy this amazingness. Dude, I look like a ghost. I look so white.
White?
I wonder if the volume is right. I think the volume should be fine.
Monster.
Yeah, I'm comfy. Alright! Let's go! Let's go! So deep.
That's pretty good.
Singing skills, we're gonna get.
See, we missed the whole.
Yo ho, a pirate's life for me.
Oh, he looks so good.
Yeah.
Wow, you're so happy.
Cause we get to be pirates again.
Yep, you always did like this world.
How could anyone not? Still, it's a real shame we don't have a bigger ship.
But I have no idea where we're going.
Where else? The edge of the world!
Captain Sorrel!
Huh? What ails you, Mr. Goofy?
The edge of the world?
Aye!
We're running out of sea, sir!
We're running out of sea?
Aye! We're running out of sea! Running out?
What do you mean?
Except, wow. Oh no! I like this world, you know. Okay. Just go for it. He's the holder of the Keyblade. Yo ho, yo ho, let's play this game. Come on. Yo ho. Okay, let's go, let's go. Sora.
Oh, everything looks so good. Wow, they survived that?
No, they're in the underworld. Remember when...
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, they're in the... I don't remember the name of this place, but when Jack Sparrow died, he ended up here.
Oh, so they're dead.
Technically.
Where'd we end up this time?
This time. He got way better as a voice actor. This guy that plays Sora? He wasn't bad to begin with, but he got better for this game.
Because they don't know what they're like.
Walking forever.
Can't they just like exit that world and come back in?
Some pirates. We won't get anywhere without a ship.
Hmm? Oh, 21 pilots.
Is it?
I don't know.
A ship.
Siri, this is dry land.
Oh boy.
Oh boy.
Goofy has blue eyes?
Yeah.
I guess that window.
Yeah.
In this world.
It is a ship!
No. Yeah, it's black. Look. Is that the
crab?
The girl? Or the Flying Dutchman?
Yeah. It's
HD. Well, they're black, dude. Sora the one that has blue eyes.
No, but...
there he is.
Sora.
Huh? Oh, Jack Sparrow.
Hey, not Johnny Depp.
Captain Jack Sparrow.
Oh, I don't know.
Sure is.
Is the guy from the other game?
Where are we?
By that ship, absconding.
Huh?
Yeah. Help me catch the pearl before she gets away.
Aye, aye, Captain.
It makes sense for Sora to like being a pirate. He used to live on an island, remember?
Yeah.
Really?
We better get rid of them quick.
Who's shooting at us?
Yeah, you can take care of the Heartless. Can I just? Oh no.
Huh? Yeah, no eyes on it. Just freeze it. You're going the wrong way, mate, Jesus. Give him a little form. Hey,
no, just for form.
I don't want
it.
Goofy won't pass it. Heck yeah. Yeah.
You didn't get anything.
You didn't do anything.
It's fine. It's cool.
Can we get this ship?
The ship is getting super far. Forget the
harvest. Yeah, that's for sure.
Just run for it. Just make a run for it. Just run, Sam.
He's run too slow, dude.
Well, he runs faster than the ship.
Okay.
Video game rules.
Don't know eso porque cayendo te da mucho tiempo. No, just run for it.
Yeah. I'm already there, dude. Come on, heal.
That's who's doing this.
More harvest. Who would have thought?
I think Jack Sparrow is like, what?
What is that? What?
Oh, maybe.
That's pretty cool, though.
Yeah, it's cool.
Woo!
Counter kick.
Counter kick. It's like any other counter. You can only use a slash, kick, or what's the other one? Or when you throw him in the air?
Punch.
No, it's something else. But you can only select one. Mm-hmm. Makes sense why. Yo, my eyes are kind of blurry.
Your eyes are blurry?
Yeah.
Or your sight is blurry?
Same thing.
No,
my sight is my eyes. My scene is who I am, so if you hate my scene, you hate me. That logic.
How the world nowadays works.
There's only two colors.
Okay.
And this is where you stop.
Yeah.
What?
They look cool.
Mm-hmm. All of them are in here?
But they don't sound like them, but it's, yeah. You know who is not the guy, the weirdo? The guy with
the eye,
uh-huh, one eye.
Jack, Mr. Gibbs!
Aye, Captain.
I thought so. I expect you're able to account for your actions, mate.
Sir?
There's been a perpetual and virulent lack of discipline upon my vessel. Why?
Sir, you're in Davy Jones' locker, Captain.
Hmm?
Oh, I understand.
Davy Jones' locker?
I know that. I know where I am, and don't think I don't.
It's just like a movie.
I'm in Davy Jones' locker. Assuredly.
Oh, Jack Sparrow. Barbossa!
Ah, Hector! It's been too long, hasn't it?
Aye, Illa de Muerta, remember?
Illa de Muerta.
You shot me.
No, I didn't.
Sora, we meet again.
Huh? It's lovely to see you all.
She sounds just like her.
Something about you different?
Yes,
swashbuckling. That's a way to put it.
I've seen some adventures, but I never thought I'd find you here.
That's super
of,
legit British accent.
Where exactly
action.
Is here?
Right?
The lumpy sounded more legit than her.
Davy Jones,
the little elephant in Winnie the Pooh
to repair certain debt to Jones. So Jones sent the Kraken to devour Jack. And that's how he ended up here.
How did they end up here?
Then, Davy Jones' locker? You're saying that we've gone beyond... Beyond the grave?
Yeah, you guys failed. That's a natural reaction when you're like,
aww. Yeah.
I'm dead, man.
Out and about, eh? You had an agreeable sense of the macabre to any delirium.
He thinks we're a hallucination.
Complete with these three masqueraders.
Jack, this is real. We're here. We've come to rescue you.
Huh? Let me know. That's very kind of you.
Maybe I couldn't use
but it would seem that as I possess a ship and you don't, you're the ones in need of rescuing. And I'm not sure as I'm in the mood.
Jack, Cutler Beckett has the heart of Davy Jones. He controls the Flying Dutchman.
He's taking over the seas, and he must be stopped. The Brethren Cart is cowed.
Leave you people alone for just a minute and look what happens. Everything's gone to pot.
Hmm? I'm lost. What's going on?
Me too.
Well, sounds to me like
movie.
This Beckett fella they mentioned is trying to conquer the ocean. Oh,
I see the monster of the river.
Yeah, no conquerors.
Okay.
Listen, Jack.
Simple
enough.
The
world needs you back something fierce. And you need a crew.
Why should I sail with any of you? Four of you have tried to annihilate me.
Jack, we're on your side.
Aye, so you are, mates. I never could have caught the pearl without you.
We got it for
Zora,
you.
Zora, Donald, Goofy, you're hired.
Yes.
Now, as for the rest of you...
Teodoma,
you're in. Gibbs, you can come.
Hey,
hey. Wait, girl, hands. Prepare to make sail.
Jack, which way you going, Jack?
So confused.
We're just gonna get the heart.
What's there to be confused about? This guy wants to take over the ocean.
Sora,
the ocean
belongs to the helm is yours.
Yeah.
Right, it is.
Yeah.
You pass muster.
Huh?
See that island there with the two peaks? Prove you can reach that. And the open sea is yours.
Oh. Aye, aye.
It's like the Gummy Ship.
You got it?
Yeah.
Jack said to head for the island straight in front of us.
Okay, you need to go straight, that's all. You can switch the camera with R1. So go to the island but no crash. Yeah, Sandra is going to be amazing.
So good.
That one hit. Wow. Dude,
that was super hard.
Yeah, I know, man.
Did you die or you won?
I won. They were weak. Weak ships.
Weak.
Weak stars.
Okay, I'm...
So... We do have a destination, right?
I can't tell anymore. Jack was just making a map.
Cast your fate with Jack Sparrow. And you'll soon be sharing in the wrath of Davy Jones.
The guy Will mentioned? Who does he think he is, anyway? And what did Jack ever do to him?
Truly, you don't know who Davy Jones be. And you say you be men of the sea.
Let's put it this way. We're from another sea.
Aye, now. Jack and Davy Jones' fate be intertwined. Jones, him raised Jack's precious pearl from the depths and make Jack captain for 13 years. In exchange, Jack promised to give Jones his soul as payment. But 13 years pass, and Jack failed to return. So Jones, him send the Kraken to devour Jack, taking him and the pearl back to the depths. But if Jones learn that witty Jack cheat that fate, him gonna punish Jack even worse. And Jack's friends too.
You mean that the Kraken's gonna eat us?
Let the Kraken have a crack. I ain't scared.
Not scared at all. That'd be rare. Most men, them run for land at the mention of the Kraken. Not you. But Jack be scared. He want to be free of his debt to Davy Jones. That's why he need the box.
Box?
Oh, it be
a chest where David Jones locked away the part of him that hurt. The pain it caused him was too much to live with, but not enough to cause him to die.
Oh. And what part of him is that?
The heart.
Him heart.
Him heart.
Him heart.
Oh, how does he do it? A creature absent a heart, and yet somehow able to keep existing.
Why is this guy here?
Not even my finest replica can claim that achievement.
Wasn't he with
the secret must be in that
the
box. I have to know what mysteries it contains.
Lame.
I believe our orders were to find the box and seize it.
I doubt
no
it.
More. Put a leash on that runaway curiosity. Always so short-sighted. Why would the organization seek me out just as soon as I was recompleted?
So he's a somebody
to affirm
yeah.
my intellectual prowess and invest in my research.
Got no issue.
Every stride I make
that's why the other
is a stride for all of us. Oh, really?
I think they're all somebody.
And what exactly are you striding towards? Luxord, do I detect a hint of treachery in your words? What? Don't be absurd. But to be clear, I serve the organization. I don't share your need to please Xemnas. He's good at wrapping you around his little finger. Always has been. All I desire is the freedom to continue my research. Ansem the Wise refused to nurture my talents, so I cast my lot with Xemnas.
Really good,
with Xehanort, rather. Simple as that. I see. And you don't care how he uses your research? Not in the slightest. All that concerns me is that I complete the perfect human vessel.
Because that's what he wants to do. It's like a scientist, that's what he wants
that's
to do.
That's all
human.
Well and good. But I know this world better than you. Kindly stay out of the way. Oh, of course. Considering those pests have shown up, I'd hardly get anything done. I already know what to do with the pests.
I still don't trust, fully
then
trust
you can
him.
Resume your
yeah,
stuffy
neither.
Studies. That's my boy. I'll be watching from the shadows then.
From the shadows, I am. Yeah, I don't trust him. His loyalties are too flimsy.
Yeah,
I don't trust this story.
Fickle.
You don't trust this story? I don't think anybody does.
What story?
Exactly. That is the question. What story?
All right.
Whoa.
Sora, you're drowning. They go underwater and to the other side, to the land of the living.
Thanks, Jack. You could have warned us.
Yeah, everything went topsy-turvy and upsy-downsy.
Well, at least we're back in the land of the living.
Wow, that was...
Never fear. Oh, according to plan.
Of course. According to the plan.
But that be no reason to rest easy.
A ship!
I've never seen one like that.
Heartless!
Alright, we get to this part. Let me check this part out. Check this part out.
Look out! not impugn me, Honor. Yeah. Why would I conspire with them? But you did conspire with them.
Could you discuss it later?
I don't know, it's just, that would have been weird.
I sure do wish we could get a little closer.
They're gonna do it.
That I will.
Yeah. They come up on that.
We can!
What?
Like in the Hercules world.
I'll handle the Heartless.
Yeah, that is me. Yeah, so that's cool.
Look at this. Cutscene. Yeah. Alright, Simon. Good luck.
I'm not really angry. Oh, God.
So with the gummy sheet.
Yeah, and I'm so good at the gummy sheet thing.
Why don't you give it to him,
man? Nah, I want to eat the door.
Can you even do anything? He's going too fast.
Yeah, okay. Hold on.
Hey there.
Alright, that's it. Now. Dang, now we're talking
about
damage. Whoop, whoop. Ouch, I did double. I'm gonna make it. Okay, now pull that away. Summer's helping, so I can get. Dude, for another knife?
Hey, that, there you go. That's the other one with
another. Oh, cool.
Yeah. Whoop.
No,
wait.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It does look like the baby dragons from How to Train Your Dragon. Speaking of, it's coming out this month, next week actually.
Yeah, it's doing.
Friday, next Friday. We have to go see it.
Okay.
There's no maybe. We definitely have to see it.
Yeah, I mean,
it's the last one. It's the last one out of the movie.
Are they gonna make another season?
I don't know. I never watched the show though.
Well,
I watched it a little bit,
but
I got bored.
It's not the same, yeah.
Yeah, I get bored.
Even though it has
some of
the same voice actors.
Yeah. I mean, it does have the main actor. As the voice actress for Astrid, I think that Logan is also in the series. What's the name of that actor? His name is weird.
I don't know. I always call him McLovin.
Yeah. It's the
Netflix.
Gotta hit him
in the face. And then, Hill, what's his name?
Jonah Hill.
Jonah Hill is
the top one. Uh-huh.
And then, what's her name? Rick's girlfriend?
No.
She's a friend.
What's her name? She's a comedian too.
Yeah, she's... Oh my god, what's her name?
She was in the Ghostbusters, really.
Yeah, she was in the horrible version of...
The parody.
Yeah, the parody version of Ghostbusters. Oh my god, what's her name? Kristen Wiig?
Kristen Wiig.
Kristen Wiig, yeah.
Oh no, where is the thing?
The ship is about to get destroyed.
Yeah, they are gonna die. You
die?
Finally. Now we can save the ship. Come on.
But I do want to buy the... So they're so lazy. Don't you dare.
Where is it? You can't play any of them after that? They're like 20 now.
Oh, really? Yeah. Cool. I know one is with pirates.
Right? Like the four
one. Unity, right?
No, that's one, but Assassin's Creed 4.
Yeah, Unity. And then, is it the first one that they're in France?
Israel,
I know there's one in France. That's for little kids. Big adults have PlayStations.
Big adults.
Big adults.
Big adults.
My little adults.
My skinny adults.
Yeah. Xbox is for babies.
Yeah, I was gonna say that.
Screw you! No, but I mean, what games in Xbox are Xbox exclusive that are good?
Halo, Gears of War.
Two out of how many? Now, how many PlayStation exclusive games are good?
All of them?
Exactly. Well, it's a, yeah, all of them.
We're working on it, man. Come on.
Yeah! Airslide. Another one?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
We stacked them up, yeah.
Well, we already have the double jump, right?
Yeah.
Take this!
First try. Bye, Diaspora.
Wait! Oh no!
I think we find him. Sora.
And Sora died.
Sora?
Again.
Save your life.
Those both of them.
Yeah.
All of them.
Donald? Goofy?
He's dead again.
Oh, he's dead.
Again.
Again. No?
No.
Come on, dude. Where are the others?
After you fell, we came looking for you. I guess they must have.
Oh, what a great friend!
Yeah.
Oh. And I was so happy that we got to see them again.
I don't care about you, Sora.
Let's see you to sail under Captain Jack Sparrow.
Oh.
Look at Jack.
And they left him.
Yeah, I know. Of course. the crab song.
Yeah. ¿Cómo se llama? Crab Tech, ¿no es así?
No.
Crab Rave.
Pedro, ¿cuánto
hay? Perhaps you'll consider an arrangement. One which requires nothing from you but information.
Regarding the Brethren Court, no doubt. In exchange for fair compensation, square my debt with giants. Guarantee my freedom.
Of course. It's just good business.
Were I in a divulgatory mood, what then might I divulge?
Everything. Where are they meeting? What are their plans?
That guy looks a lot like him.
Not like
Kira Knightley.
Kira Knightley? Yes, I heard. What's her name? Elizabeth. She looks like nothing.
Oh, they're talking about the organization.
Shall we?
Doubt it.
Shall we? What?
Go.
Some pirate won't get anywhere without a ship. So, let's go get one.
Oh! Yes!
Oh, I'm sorry, so cute! Yay!
Sora and Jack sure are cut from the same cloth.
Use that key to free me, Sora, and you have my most certain promise. All the power under sea you ever wish for, be yours.
It is
free her. How?
With the keyblade.
Free
me! I think she's evil.
Huh? Oh, nothing really. I'm good.
I can smell evil. It stinks.
Hey, hey.
Nice.
Yeah, took a shower today. Come on.
Only today?
That was the shower of the week. Do you have any ingredients?
So the British want to know where the organization is meeting and everything?
No.
Not the organization.
It's something about Davy Jones.
The movie story.
Dang!
All the stuff we have, dude.
Yeah.
Look.
Go on, photos.
Oh. Can I have a photo machine? The new one.
Oh yeah.
Hola, big green cactus. Ah, and
oh, we haven't done any of them.
Scarecrow, evening no. Star in San Francisco. Okay.
And, yeah, I think the
fire in the water.
Yeah, the fire in the water. I think the fluffy one.
Fluffy. Mm-hmm. The chief. But I
just found out
today.
Oh.
My
face. Oh, imagine that.
No,
that was
good.
Yeah.
No, it's
forever.
Wait a minute.
He lives there.
You got the power to marry.
Yeah. Three more.
I am so glad
that
Little Mermaid's world is not here.
Do they have these instead?
Yeah, they always have.
No, but they have that. Like, instead of that, they have these underwater land. In Caribbean.
Isn't that cool?
Cool.
¿Tiene fuego?
Fire.
¿No?
¿Tiene
fuego?
¿No tiene fuego?
Bueno, puede tirar agua.
Sea fire.
Sea fire.
Sea
fire, sea water.
No, there's no thunder. There's no seawater. No puede tirar agua.
Seawater.
Ya no dijo seawater. ¿Ves?
Guajera ahora.
No, no, no. Agua, ¿dónde eres?
¿Did you just electrocute Donald?
Yeah.
He'll be alright. Look at the thing.
So we're looking for a ship.
Look at the thing.
We're left behind. What?
Money.
Ah, come on, Simon.
Go get something you can actually do.
Yeah.
Like that. Close down.
Can you take pictures in here?
Yeah.
Oh.
There's some lucky emblems on the water.
Montaraya, Montaraya.
No.
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 Sure.
No.
Not lucky emblem, I tried. I don't even care about the hardest, dude.
You want ingredients?
Yeah, dude.
Why?
Because we need to have 5 stars on the bistro to get the ingredients that we need for the ultimate key plate.
Yesterday, I did some recipes when I was getting my plate
through. I hate the egg
one. Those are the hardest ones.
The egg?
Cracking the egg, yeah. I know. When you say back up.
Zora. PG. Language.
This is a pirate.
Oh yeah, sure.
Pirate.
Any more?
Yeah.
They can talk like an Aquaman.
Yeah. 3 more. Come in.
Well, there's 3.
No.
¿Cómo se llama?
Not even close.
Treasures.
Yeah.
Treasures.
Yeah, this place is really good for treasure.
Okay.
Like in this world.
Yeah. Makes sense.
How many treasures?
Dude, there's an island literally gets a llena de cofres.
Master's ring.
Yeah, we'll check them out later.
Why are you pointing to the ingredients?
You know,
thanks,
Goofy.
That's pretty
good. At least it wasn't Donald. Her husband, that Donald says it.
He's long since
I don't know. Some ingredients.
I remember it.
Poor Donald.
That's probably a meme already.
He's struggling to speak.
The Loki emblem is a meme. Already.
Thank you. That's never good inside the ocean. If you see something going, you turn the other way.
Yeah.
Don't fall for it.
Yeah. See, Goofy's the smart one. Okay, Sora.
Oh,
go ahead.
Get your key later.
You know that fish that has like a little with the big teeth?
And then that
one. Yeah.
Yeah, that one.
That one.
The harder one.
Yeah, I bet it is. Yeah,
because
it's an, like a...
Ah,
Keanu. What was it, like a deep... In the deep water.
What do they do when they need them?
How do I put this one?
Here's the picture. Right?
Ah,
Keanu.
Can be a cute lady.
Or
a dream.
Yeah, because
we sure nothing bad is gonna happen.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Oh, he ate him? He did not like Sora. Because he spit it out.
You put it out? You put it out here?
Yeah?
Yeah, I am.
Yeah. Yeah? Yeah, we're, okay. We're getting close.
Alexander Brown. Okay, like, I took it. That looks cool. Cool. Welcome back, Alexander.
That was the other one. Okay, we're about to get the chip.
Chip?
The chip.
The chip?
Yep.
Is
I'm hungry.
Tasty?
I'm really hungry.
Come here.
Wait. No, the hair. I'm the right boy.
Boy.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
You know?
Is it yours?
Nah.
Es como si ya le digo la foto. Yo, no. ¿Cómo que ya le digo la foto? Dígame, ya le digo la foto.
It's
our very own ship!
Are
you certain about that?
Huh? Well, Jack?
Find us, keep us.
How'd he get here so fast?
Mine.
I know.
Sammy?
Jack, you already have the Black Pearl.
To which this ship holds no candle. Bus. Take what you can, mate. Now then, my ship has a captain, but it does appear I'm in need of a crew. Suppose you'll have to do. That door, I'm aboard.
Dang.
Ready now, helmsman?
Ready enough, Captain, but... aren't we kind of trapped?
And the other one?
Mm-hmm. Now, Sora, I know you've made passage through straits far more dire than this. Just follow your heart's command.
Just like that? Is that easy?
Yes. That's the power of the Keyblade.
Jack is like, no,
make
just
way!
Kidding. But okay.
That works.
Yeah, that works.
I think going forward, no way.
Yeah.
All right. We get to explore. That's all that's on the skyscraper.
Dang!
That's a big plane.
Yeah, that, you're gonna find a lot of chests.
Chests.
Whatever. Cofres. There are different stuff here. Los Loki emblems stand around here. So, huge. I'm gonna get something to eat.
See? It's yours, Sushi. This chance sailed by, mate.
Stop talking.
We haven't gotten any, so we can't see. 5, 10, 13.
Ah, son 10, son 10. They can't wait, 4. Okay. No bad.
Thank you. Oh, all right. Okay. Now we're talking.
Sailing the open seas is the best.
It sure is relaxing.
Sure
that
is relaxing.
Yeah, go faster.
Yes. Surprising, isn't it, that they do me the honor?
I am a number.
Never count your cards until they've all been dealt.
Jack, don't you give this creep the time of day.
Come now. Are you really so unsophisticated that you decline a gentlemanly conversation?
What'd you say?
Sora, stand down. It's the code. Mustn't strike a pirate aboard ship. When said pirate offers to confabulate.
Ah, yes. And how could I love games and contests without honoring the rules? Because only by winning fairly does victory have any savor at all.
Pass. Of course, the code is actually more guidelines than rules. Speak your piece.
I am looking
for a box. How can you be like this the whole time?
A chest, perhaps. You know the one.
Yes. Mary! Now, I know of a box, but said box is not a box you want to trifle with, mate. Trust me.
Really?
For now, a wager, then? That voice actor that does Jack Sparrow?
And of what nature would this wager be?
What say we have a little raise to that charming port town which you hold so dear?
Port Royal.
Yes. Whoever reaches it first is the victor. And the stakes? You tell me all about that chest.
Alright,
against what?
Lily?
No.
I will get you whatever it is you want.
For you to leave.
Done.
Jack? Then we have an accord.
Now. Let us begin. All hands, prepare to make sail.
But Jack!
Drop canvas!
Hey, Jack!
With the wheel, lads!
Jack, listen!
What?
Oh, you can't let him get his hands on that box. Do you really know whatever it is that he's looking for?
Let's just say there's a potential possibility he wants the chest containing Davy Jones' heart. Does I have the foggiest notion why he'd covet the blighted thing?
Is it a black box?
It is more black than blue, so yes.
Do you think it's the one?
No.
And winning the race would keep it out of Organization 13's hands.
Hey. You're right.
Did you think about that, Sora? Sora, something stupid.
What are you three muttering on about?
Basically, we need to win this race.
Precisely. No purchase, no pay. You might have the makings of a pirate after all.
Yeah!
That's so cute.
Let's do it. But he already had the head start.
Right?
That's cheating.
That was fire!
On the port.
Get a wind!
And I say we make it interesting. Let's try those cannons.
Fire, man.
almost there, dude, you're almost there.
Sí.
Whoa!
Yes, son.
Let's do this! We got a bell!
Woo! La quila ya se le quita! Yes!
Thank you.
magnificent. I salute you all, gentlemen.
You're up to something.
Perish the thought. I know when I've been outdone.
You were outdone before you even started, mate. But I admire your conciliatory way of conceding defeat.
Ah, yes. Now I believe I owe you your prize. But I neglected to ask what it is that you want. Perhaps you'll enlighten me.
Aye, that's easy. I want the chest
that's aboard the Dutchman.
No, Jack! Don't tell him!
Oh, man.
Hmm?
Really? Well, good.
Huh? Oh, Jack!
Well, I didn't tell him which Dutchman.
Captain!
Actually, I outwitted him.
Yep.
You knew he'd tell you where it was.
I've always been far more interested in the long game. Now let's see where it takes us. That is, if you stay at pace.
Wow.
After him!
Nay, there's no point.
Why not?
The ship's listing near to Scuppers from that cannon fire. She'll be needing repairs. Best make berth at Port Royal.
You're so close to Port Royal?
What?
Well, you get to explore. Get more chests.
Look for crabs. They'll set her right.
Crabs? Why crabs?
Never mind the particulars, mate. The white crabs. Savvy?
Aye.
Great crab
pot. That's what you, that's exactly what you meant to do, right? Piedra nada más.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah. Oh, desaparecieron. Oh. Oh, man. No, creo que aparecen en otro lugar. Izquierda atrás, hay cajas, tal vez allá haya cajas. Yes, cajas, full cajas. La zona como, monedillas.
Thank you.
We didn't get not even one in San Francisco.
Oh man.
Not one.
Yeah, you got
it.
You got
rushed.
Well,
we didn't get it.
Ready? Here goes! Oh.
Go all the way up. No, nada más es de...
nearly enough.
Nearly.
Oh, but I did this
part,
I
got 500. 500?
Yeah.
You get 500. Ah,
they don't
throw you crabs? More crabs. You're turning my head. ¿En el techo, tal vez? No. He said around here.
I don't know how Goofy saw that.
What?
Let's see.
What? Are you serious?
Yes, got it.
Yes.
That's better. Oh.
Okay, yo, bro.
Yes. That's okay.
No, no, no.
Aquí el izquierdo, atrás a la izquierda no hay escaleras. Cuando se acercó ahí, Donald le dijo, you should look around. Ah, sí, sí, ahí está.
Después le agrega otro.
Ah, ya.
Porque en el 10, eso es un añejo, por eso de los más. Pero ya soy siempre como de, ¿por qué no sigue? No, no.
Sora, one final inquiry. Is there any particular reason you wanted this ship?
Well, that's the first one you found?
Yeah! To explore the seas! Free as the wind!
Good answer! You are a pirate, Captain Sora.
Now, hero? Now
but pirate. Jack, why do you keep saying final? Like, you're leaving.
Yeah, it's because this me has run his course, mate.
This me?
This you?
Aye, the surrogate me that the goddess of the sea sent here to help you lot. Of course, any me is still me. I may be duplicatable, but I'm always incomparable. The sea. She smiles upon us, Sora. Now let's leave it at that, shall we?
The other?
For now, the real me has a crucial engagement. At Shipwreck Cove, where the pirate brethren will meet Beckett and his lot in battle to win back our freedom.
Then let us help!
No, it's for pirates to resolve. But not you, Sora. You're as free as the wind now, and far you'll go.
Those crabs give me the creeps. They look like ticks and it's disgusting.
Albino.
Albino ticks, disgusting.
So Jack was showing us the way.
I wouldn't have been that cracked.
Oh, yeah.
Jack, he said it was the pirates' battle to fight.
We are pirates.
Uh-huh.
But a fight for pirates
is a fight for us!
Come on! Let's find the real Jack!
Por eso lo digo. Y por eso dijo dónde estamos. Mamá, ¿está bien? A Isabel.
A Isabel.
Así lo voy a decir. Oh, you're there already?
No.
Ahí está el papá de Pedro. ¿Qué papá? Oh. Sí, que me... ¿Qué papá de
Pedro? You made a deal with me, Jack. To deliver the pirates. And here they are.
No.
Don't be bashful. Step up. Claim your reward.
Sparrow! Your debt to me is still to be satisfied. 100 years in servitude aboard the Dutchman. As a start,
that debt was paid, mate.
You escaped!
I propose an exchange. Will leaves with us. And you can take Jack.
Hmm?
Done.
Undone.
Done. Jack's one of the 9 pirate lords. You have no right.
King.
As you command, your nips. Scurry, blagger!
I never liked her.
Easy there, mate. You wouldn't want to damage the leverage now, would you?
Now,
advise your brethren. You can fight, and all of you will die, or you cannot fight, in which case only most of you will die.
We will fight, and you will die.
That must be Shipwreck Cove, the place that Jack told us about.
No one was in that.
Look, how did they sail past that one?
This is.
Good.
that's me. So you can level up this guy.
Oh yeah?
Okay.
So,
yeah, I mean. Oh, shit.
Hey, why are we...
What up?
Tenemos que apuntar más hacia arriba para que...
I'm trying to aim, but it moves.
Where are you aiming? Yeah. You aim and shoot. Or you can do that too. Are you guys exploring? What's happening?
Yeah, I'm going to land.
Woo! What happened to Luxor?
Went to the side channel. Rápido. Went to that.
Yeah.
Are you going to the war?
Yeah, well, we met Luxor. On the way there.
Were you going to find Jack?
Yeah.
When I got to this part, I haven't got to this part. I just leveling all my ship. So when I go to that battle, you know. But right now, what level are you guys? 5?
3.
3? Okay, I'm on 8. So I'm trying to get to 10. And I stopped leveling up Thora. I put the 0 HP. I feel like I'm too strong. Oh, you're almost there.
Ganando el B, me da tiempo.
Vaya, vaya, vaya. You really hate the ceiling.
Yeah. No tiene ninguno. Salud.
El B, man. He might like Augustino or so. Like it's in my world.
Dude, good thing que el juego no llegó cuando yo estaba aquí. Porque...
Would that be creepy?
Sí, pero... That's...
Oh,
I would be so
today.
Afraid.
No, 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 no. Yo quería que llegara el juego para que ya no viera. Yeah, after today, we can get epic for this live stream. After we did more tonight, Saturday is going to be amazing. All the cool stuff are going to happen, bro.
More?
But in the meantime,
I like brown turkey.
Yes. Turkey is the best.
I can't
hear. Where'd they go? Oh my god!
What do I do?
I can't heal?
You remember when we didn't like the perfect and then we didn't get used to it?
Ready?
Yeah,
oh my god, ¿por qué aparecen tantos? Ay, 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 ay.
Fuera, fuera, y mientras el malo ahí. ¿Por qué no hay peleando o tiene que irse?
Ahí.
Muy ahí, a la
rato. ¡Uy!
Far away. Oh,
no.
Nope. You're not supposed to die here.
Can I Wait. Just continue?
No. Why is that even mean? Porque es la otra parte. Oh, yeah. Let's retry.
Return to try?
Yeah. How was that continue? But all you need to do is get more crabs. And the ship will be powerful.
You want to do it? You continue more?
Maybe you should level up, yeah.
No, just
nadie,
go.
Nadie dijo nada de level up.
The ship con crabs?
Sí, con nadie.
¿Quién no
dijo? Lo que se dice es que no hay nadie, es como para llevar y tener el mismo. Level up.
¿Eh? Already.
Por eso ya pierde. Porque yo tengo tiempo, pero va a
bajar. Ah. That kind of excitement that you're like whenever you or whenever you get in cold water, you're like that's what it sounds like to me.
That's not exciting, that's like scary.
Pues se le puede disparar las balas.
Yeah.
He did that, wey.
Boom.
Wins.
por aquí.
Todos juntitos,
como uno. Y creo que tienen que echarse la toma antes de que desaparezca. Si no, they respawn.
Ah,
¿qué
es?
Porque no se echó todo.
¿Se curaron todo?
No se echó todo. ¿Qué? ¿Qué se acerca? I'm really gonna be the game now. Prepare and retry. What it's gonna just give, put you in the menu, like make adjustments to Sora. I don't know. I think try it. Así, ¿qué pasa? Ve. So can you pick up prepare or try? I'm waiting to prepare the ship. No, no. Damn.
It is. El que se dijo que.
Es bueno. That's what it says.
Thank you.
How close are you? Have you arrived at any location? Ooh, hardest mode.
Okay.
Ooh, hyper healing, hardest booster. Are you gonna have that one?
No.
That one's good too.
Nice. Lo compro, no sé.
I don't know why.
¿Cómo te noto?
Later.
Oh,
right. How much? How much does it cost to have the ultimate?
Ah, tiene que ser. No, pero no es comprar.
Okay, let's do this. Better a magician one to
more, more magic.
Okay. He's doing fine, yeah. Oh yeah.
He can thunder by the way.
That's fine. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Water guy. Oh, we still have a bunch of games to play. Okay.
Oh, so I must get you one thing.
Yeah.
¿Cuántos se ocupan?
No, okay. Before we go on to that battle, let's level up for a little bit.
I don't know.
Go to the islands and get
the
stuff. And lo quiero.
Okay.
the weird people? Nah, he's for any of them. How over any of those players. Yeah, well, just do some of them. That's all. Yeah, you can go there. I haven't been to any of those. You feel a part of the abajo? No, you can't. You have to, like, guess it. Pretty sure you can see them. I don't know. I think you can go to the roof. Some of them look like you can go, but you can't. They're just rocks. That's what I'm saying. Maybe. Probably in the next one you can, but you can skip the battle. Nice. First. It's gonna take more time.
Pretty you can see them.
Some of them look like you can go, but you can't.
Full speed!
Well,
maybe
it's something
for you.
Gonna bail me
over to your left!
You can skip the wild. You can definitely go to that one, yeah. Yeah. Go! Just check and see if you can go, but I don't see a place to land, but... Oh yeah, you can land. Good, good, good. Ingredients around here. It's a lot better than one time.
Let's do this. Dang it.
Oh yeah. Candle just by the water. Yeah, that's good. You might find so. Then I'll get too weak for now. Okay, but what do we have here? Reminds me of Destiny Islands, I wanna go to, back to that place. See all of them, I suppose. That was so cool in the first one. Man, this is why I'm too super good. Falta para no.
Next
level is in after you collect.
Ah, so
it's going to come around, yeah.
It's not like you upgrade, it goes to the ship and upgrade.
No.
Oh.
Hey, come here. No, es solo uno. Llegamos a eso. Todo que tiene. ¿Por qué? Porque arriba también hay más mono. Might be a good spot to buy some ingredients, yeah. Yo vi que había algo ahí, pero no sé.
Here we go.
Overkill. Oh yeah, yeah. Ay, es que no hay
Take
Oh, they give you props too.
Like I saw Marine Flora.
Little door.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Hey, ingredient. It's amazing.
So far, this is my favorite.
Yeah.
I knew I was gonna look like this one a little more.
Oh yeah.
So after we get the Ultima Keyblade, it's gonna be the Ultima, this one, maybe the Tango one. I don't know. What would be a good third one? Our the one that shoots. Yeah, should we start this one and the Ultima?
The Tango one is.
It's good for now.
It's good because.
You're right. That kind of thing. Or that one works. Boom! What's the other one? On the left, right? Oh yeah, that one. There's one that's way cooler. Hope we find it. Ya cambió el control?
Yeah.
Yeah, but this is not exploring. You're just fighting stupid shit.
Yeah.
Boom. Maps are so much bigger that you can have really OP attacks and they look okay. You know what I mean? Can you open all this stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Why are you
Wow, es una caída, pero... Oh, un cover, ¿eh? Aquí no voy a seguir, pues. No, bro. No, no, no. A ver, ¿dónde más tengo que ir? ¿Al mapa? Ok, pues sí, lo que tú le dices. Ok. That's plain. You wanna do a story and then come back? No. Objective. He was gonna say something. You don't know where he is.
Porque estaba enfrente de su cuerpo.
¿Y aquí?
Ahí se ve un poco. Ahí desaparece un poco. En la M también.
¿Aquí? ¿Se ve?
Ahí sí se ve.
Ah. Y yo tomaré el aire.
A ver, Lili.
Toma el aire.
Ahí se ve. Tienes que tomar el aire. Ajá. Instead of playing, we're doing
green screen. That's amazing.
But it didn't work. A fickle goddess Calypso be.
So what now?
Nothing. Our final hope has failed us.
Use that key to free me, Sora.
Oh, yeah.
And you have my most certain promise.
What's that from?
And the power of the sea with a wish bar, Mia.
So, Teodoro is Calypso. She's the one who's helping us. Our final hope is famous.
But you need a crow.
And you know what? I think that she might just be able to help us again.
Oh, yeah.
You can't give up now. We can all fight together. The sea belongs to everyone.
Exactly.
Shut up, Donald.
Huh? You did? Sometimes it just goes in one ear and right out the other.
Wait, really?
Oh, Sora.
Together. The sea belongs to everyone.
Exactly.
There's still hope for us.
Sometimes it just goes in one ear and right out the other.
You listen to me.
Listen!
Okay. Yes, what's happening in the movie?
I don't remember the movie.
It's been so long.
Yeah.
The brethren will still be looking here to us.
Yeah.
To the Black Pearl to lead.
Yeah, because she's the pirate queen, whatever.
See the king of
the
fire, or something like that. See the courage of our hearts as we succeed and they fail. Gentlemen,
hoist the colors. Hoist the colors.
Sorry, I have no idea what that is.
Yeah. See the fire. It's a fire, remember?
Just as they get their will to fight, it starts to
okay, like one of the sound bars or something. Most of them, they come attached to the Blu-ray. We're gonna get Blu-ray.
I knew it was you!
Who else?
So that's the Flying Dutchman.
Oh.
The chest Jack told you about has the heart of Davy Jones in it. There's no way it's the chest that you're looking for.
No one knows what's in the chest we're looking for.
Yeah,
if it's a black box, then we are to collect it. Simple as that.
You don't know what's in it? Then why do you need it? How do you know you found it?
Yeah.
Got me. Regrettably, the higher-ups haven't deigned to tell us. But they did say the box contains hope.
What inside? Okay, what's inside the box? I'm really...
That's all you'll get from me. It's far too chaotic to find a box like
yeah,
this.
Yeah, look there.
Perhaps I'll remove Luxo's that there. Ship from the picture.
Yeah, I think Luxo's gonna be this game.
Wait, the Black Pearl?
What? Okay, what's inside the box?
So that's why that explains the movie. It's because of that guy that the Kraken attacked.
Oh, okay, okay, yeah. Another flying Dutchman, right?
No, it was that guy.
Yeah, what? Luxor.
Now they should fully time to look.
Yeah, I think Luxor's gonna be
doing it. They're looking for a hope?
Yeah, this is really intriguing now.
Will and the others need us?
Hey!
Oh, okay, yeah.
Oh,
dude, this is so cool. I wonder if the naval battles for this game are similar to Assassin's Creed. Or maybe they're better than Assassin's Creed.
They're not
that bad here. The naval battles? So maybe that's why we need to level up, Manuel, the ship, because of this final battle with the Leviathan. Dang, so many bars. How many is that, 20?
So maybe that's why we need to level up.
So I'm rapier than that. Oh yeah! I get out of here, Flango. Nice. Raging Cam! Oh, he starts pegándole. Like, finds the hole. That's so cool.
Ooh!
Ooh, look at that, dude!
Oh yeah!
Like 6 bars. Yeah.
Really? That's really good.
fighting you, fighting you. Cool.
Tables have turned, mate. All right. Just a few more maggots to join my crew.
Yes, the fight made me jump.
Yes! David Jones, what?
pirate ship. Yeah.
Yeah, I see. I can't surrender. A pirate ship is a pirate ship. Pirate ship is a
the chest. Hand it over.
So you're killing David Jones and all pirates.
Stay out of this, boy.
Yeah, but I mean, you guys are not really.
By a pirate ship. Yeah.
Yeah, I was hoping to play a bunch of people for Harvest here.
Well, Jackson
tried to provide for my first. Yeah.
So.
Okay,
yeah.
Or maybe a somebody. That's a weird thing. I don't know why. Maybe because they got Norfolk?
Okay, no todos son compañeros,
pero... Ah, es científico. No, pero el científico está controlando a los nombres, ¿te acuerdas?
Oye, me llamo Bert.
Pero él sí dijo que él estaba... Sí, dice, he was...
Bueno, tomó action, o...
No, but the guy, he said he was weird. He was already whole again. That looks so good. That looks like a movie. The guy does, but the other guy...
Yeah, because I mean, in the movie, he was CG. No, she's so useless.
I'm a harmless. Looks like the first one.
No, but the guy, he said he was...
Ajá, dice que y era Will, era Will que era ahí en tu papá. He's like with Kyrie too in the first game, so
yeah.
Has seen far more of the world than you
know. Oh, that's why Shion looks is a female, because it's part of Kyrie too. Because they share a heart for a little bit.
So this is all they meant when they said heart.
A real heart.
Oh, that's why.
She's in the wrong box this whole time.
That's what they've been telling you.
What you guys have done.
Golly.
Holding life and death in the palm of one's hand. You're a cruel mob, Jack Sparrow. Cruel is a matter of perspective. Perfect.
Oh, they just hit him. Oh, crap. Where's Calypso? Aha, uh-huh, he had to do it. But they didn't explain that in this gameplay, like in this version, like you have to like kill the guy.
If people that play the game haven't seen the movie by now, I mean, come on.
Yeah.
And
but Sora's not gonna understand what happened.
Can't we save him?
Part of the ship, of the crew, Dutchman.
So it's like, why are you talking about?
They didn't explain that. In this version, like you have to like kill the guy.
That's where it's like. guess we'll leave.
I don't know what happened, but I have to go now. Maybe that's when he's gonna attack to Calypso.
So it's like, why are you attacking
him? Yeah, he promised.
Thank goodness, Jack. Yamada's still out there. The Endeavor's coming up hard to starboard. And I think it's time we embrace that oldest and noblest of pirate traditions.
Never actually been one for tradition.
I don't know what happened,
but I have to go. Here we go!
Maybe that's when he's gonna attack to Calypso. The game went over the ending when they kill him. It's just good business.
It's nothing personal. It's just good business.
Now the new captain. They're recreating this scene, that's cool. I wanna see if they do a whole falling, don't they? Yeah, they're gonna do that. Going down the stairs. Oh, they didn't do it? Oh man, that was too much. That scene is so cool. Cuando él baja las escaleras y todo queda destruyendo, boom, boom, boom.
The Flying Dutchman must have a captain. Just where do now she and Captain Turner must live in different worlds? One day ashore, 10 years at sea. It's a steep price.
Okay. Well.
Your chariot awaits, Your Highness.
You're gonna spend one day. Yeah. Look, it's a pre-rendered cutscene, you can tell. They look really good, eh?
Mrs. Turner.
That was a blast.
Take care.
You want to spend one day with him? Yeah.
Jack. Thank you.
One day isn't enough time.
There's always enough time for hearts to say what's true. Sora, you know better than anyone.
How can the mind go in Japanese?
To connect with your mates. With your hearties.
There's always enough time. And I'm going to find them.
Eventually. After I stop exploring.
After I'm home. The power.
So Calypso did absolutely nothing.
What was the promise of her?
Yeah, what's the whole thing out of the promise?
She helped with the cramps, I guess. That was right.
No, but she's like, you free me or whatever, and I give you power with the USI or the sea. Nothing happened. So I never did anything with the Keyblade to her.
Yeah, he didn't unlock
it. Unlock her heart, yeah, that's weird. Okay! Alright! Let's rebuild this world.
Okay.
We got a new Keyblade. But the whole Kalisto thing didn't do anything. Did not do anything.
For the next game.
Oh yeah, it's for the next game. Totally. Let me see the cutscenes.
Oh yeah, there's always cutscenes.
There's like
yeah,
two
like
cutscenes.
Mm-hmm.
Before we can go.
It's almost time. Come on, game. Give me it. What?
Ah, you look for new items.
No cutscene?
What about, do we have any new worlds open to us?
I guess we need to get all the treasures and stuff.
Okay guys, while we figure this out, I just want to remind you guys, like, to enter our contest, you need to share the videos when we go live. Not this one, but the next one, we're going to be streaming back on Saturday. So Saturday we're gonna continue this game. We're gonna try to see if we save Aqua probably on Saturday. We'll see what happens. So anyways guys, thank you so much for watching. And we'll see you Saturday back. Bye.
Bye. 21 out of 56.
Ni la mitad.
Ni la mitad.